still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest. That one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
Any available units? Officers are pinned down by snipers. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Peter, I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Feast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side Precinct. But Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. Seeing an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural damage.
Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
I've never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Thanks, Spidey! Get to the other barricade! barricade! They need you!
Idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? Just for me? I'm both flattered and horrified. Deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
This isn't good.
Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these Transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the tape.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Four more of these suckers. Not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Can't be easy to fly like that. Was they trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions. Only one more. The last Transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter. Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order. Are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Agent, this is Control.
Peter, thank God. We need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convict started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. Trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Peter, fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get
MJ,
me...
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far.
Hold on!
Just brace yourself! Come on, you stupid piece of... Come on, May. I've got you. Oh, my God.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on!
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just... hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring, so I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No. MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have, like, a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
The
city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a devil's breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
All units advised. Prisoners are stealing vehicles and driving around the city. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some... Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Mac Gargan, a.k.a. Scorpion, a.k.a. Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here.
Adrian. What bitter iron...
Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max... When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a...
What's this now? UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the police going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And what's Vulture doing in Times Square? Need Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small...
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you? I can damage him if I web the transformer.
You know, I'm just messing with you now, right?
Beast, you're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
You! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship! Time to do some damage.
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I could almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little humor can achieve, ain't it?
A figure of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Like oil and water. Sure.
Oh.
far out of your reach.
Pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
One to go.
How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Ha! Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. The city's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Dang it.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation?
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a close... So look.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you, which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. To Alba. Should be inside the greenhouse. There it is. It's you. Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Ah, Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look good. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you...
There's the Eclipta-Alb. Permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Cure this poison. I'm coming for you, Mac.
Talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is me. The me polite society found me. The parts of myself I suppressed. Help me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison isn't it. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you.
Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend! There it is. The atropine. Just need to mix up the antidote.
Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
Nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you! I
thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on.